higher that my now that my right side is higher than another. I think, oh yeah, I can say it's something to do with the sofa, because in the left side of my sofa, I'm thinking. Here is it. Here I am thinking. And here I am up. The sofa is not my body. See me. Look at it. I think people sit on that side more because they created a tunnel for me to sit easier, and here I'm more higher. So they sit here. Most of your sofa people, if they hear, they sit here. They feel more they feel more comfortable to touch this of the body. Correct. That's why I'm here. Look. Maybe 4 inches. Look at it, man. Or Eleanor, look at it. 4 inches. And Liz. Here is it. Or I have a pillow under my bed. I don't know if the pillow can create it. I doubt. Look. And now you see what happened. I cannot move harder. Unless I push. I'd rather do this. Look at it. Look here. No, my leg, my hand, my body. I think the people sit here more to the edge than I sit. They created to me a surface, an easy surface in my butt. That's true. And here I have the higher surface about, unless there is some pipe that goes off air. I don't know what is inside. Oh, there are really people like this. Look, I cannot lean on my hand if I would not move properly. Correct? Do not learn a lesson to use a routine, notice, and not to pay attention. Pay attention, you do like that. No, notice. What is the difference between those sides? Use that word. Because to notice is not a whole attention. You just notice, even you do nothing. And I say, look at it. Look what happened. Look at my leg. I notice. To organize didn't go. Look at it. Maybe 4 inches now. And can you imagine if you do that and you sit for 4 hours straight with your playing cards, what happened to your body?
Hmm.
You go out. Correct?
So you're saying when...
Also, you have to notice when you're reading. Because when you are reading more than 2 hours or three, you have pleasure. Mm-hmm. Different kind of a pleasure. Mm-hmm. So you can do whatever you want.
Sometimes when people are sitting and reading, they sit very twisted.
If you want them to go right,
it's just sitting.
Notice. The word notice is not paying attention. The word notice of Ruti has nothing to do with attention.
It's Feldenkrais. To notice.
Okay, she used more Feldenkrais.
Yeah.
Because if they ask what is the difference between notice and pay attention, I would say I notice because this sofa app is higher than this one. I can feel it in my butt.